we still have a challenge of the best way of doing upgrading. That is still a national debate. Some people think you should just provide security of tenure and let people develop the area. But others feel that you should build houses for them, build better houses for the community and you give them. So there's that kind of debate that still continues. The government prefers the Kibera. They prefer giving, providing houses, which is expensive, which has a lot of challenges in terms of affordability and even allocation. They still have a lot of cases. And we don't think sometimes that is the best model. Sometimes you can just provide security of tenure and help people access some funds to be able to build on their own. I think that could work better. There is issues of land ownership, whether to go communal land ownership or to have individual titles for settlements. There's that still the debate and discussions. But at least we have been able to get government to upgrading in Kibera and in Koromosho, where they provide some services. And that's good. To the extent that even the National Youth Service now, you know, brought in some time, is a progression, because the government now, through the National Youth Service, was able to provide some services to Kibera and slums in Nairobi, Kibera, Mupuru, Korogosho. And they're focusing on providing services through the National Youth Service. So that is a change, a big change from the time we were organizing. Government were not providing services at all. But now they're providing services. So that is a very, very big growth in terms of pushing the issues of urban poor. I think if we are able to provide security of tenure, for find out the best way of providing security of tenure for the urban poor, that would really improve the urban poor situation, because many people would be able to upgrade their housing. Now, some of them may not build good houses just because they don't own or have security of tenure over the piece of land they have built. But if they are provided with that, I think they'll be able to provide. I mean, if other people would provide funding, you know, available funding, cheap funding for housing to be available for the urban poor, that would be do a great deal in improving our informal settlements. That's the direction to go. Because I don't think the government can be able to build houses for everyone. But if they are able to provide funding where the poor can access, and then they provide them the security of tenure, that would improve and help, because the communities now have been trained on planning, urban planning, planning for their communities. Muungano must continue with the struggle until we get decent housing.